grocery delivery has gone from novel to normal.
We're seeing growth rates today that we expected to see 3 to 4 years from now.
When the pandemic first hit, Sobey says online orders increased 300%.
As the lockdown announcements continue, more and more people turn to online grocery.
Expansion plans already in the works have become an even bigger priority. Like this $100 million warehouse Sobey's opened in June. Hundreds of robots on a grid 3 stories high bring groceries to the human packers below.
They can pick a 50-item order in 5 minutes.
Over the past year, grocers raced to keep up with demand. Loblaw opened more pickup locations and converted sections of 5 existing stores to strictly process orders, including 1 automated location in Toronto with more in the works. Metro also increased order capacity out of its hub stores and plans to open its first online fulfillment center in Montreal this summer.
We believe that post-COVID, consumer behavior will have shifted somewhat towards online purchases.
Online groceries had been a tough sell in the past. And still, not all Canadians are biting.
I haven't tried it yet.
I always assumed that it was more expensive.
I like to choose my own.
I think that tactile experience is really important to Canadians.
This industry analyst says many new online shoppers will likely return to stores.
I suspect there may be some disappointment in how much continued online grocery shopping there's going to be.
Sobey says it doesn't expect e-commerce to take over entirely.
The majority of sales are going to continue to be in-store for a very long time.
Still, consumers and grocers have had a taste of the future that may have taken years otherwise. Jacqueline Hansen, CBC News, Toronto.